Welcome. Today we're going to show you how to stack a two-tier topsy-turvy cake with your cake stacker system. Here we have a two-tier topsy-turvy cake, a 10-inch and a 6-inch. And what I've done is I've baked them, stacked them, filled them, covered them in buttercream, angled the cake, and covered it in fondant. To start off, we have our bottom tier, which is a 10-inch. We're going to take our second tier, which is a 6-inch, and we're going to cut in the center of the cake. I'm going to outline where the cake is going to sit. Second of all, we're going to take our X-Acto knife and cut out this section of fondant. After we've cut out our center, we're going to take and dig it out to where it's level. Our next step is assembling our center post. We want to measure the lowest part of our cake, put it together, and put it on our base. Next, we will take our cake. Slide it over the center post, and you will barely see the center post. Our next step is to put in our connector piece. Then we put our support plate on. Next, we're going to top it off with our threaded spacer. And as you can see, it's still very safe and secure. Then we're going to put our next top tier on, slide it right over, perfect.
Now that it's stacked securely, let's decorate.